Wilhelt the Rock Cleaver from the Innistrad Midnight Hunt Precon deck can help us make infinite damage. First, we need Wilhelt Blasting Station and Poppet Stitcher on the battlefield, and we need Poppet Stitcher transformed into Poppet Factory. We also need at least one zombie token on the battlefield to get this going. First, we activate Blasting Station by tapping and sacrificing a zombie creature. Wilhelt's then gonna trigger, creating a 2/2 zombie token. That makes Blasting Station trigger, untapping itself. Then we let the Blasting Station ability resolve, dealing a damage to any target. This is all possible because Poppet Stitcher has your creature tokens lose all abilities. So then we loop it again. We activate Blasting Station by tapping and sacking the zombie creature that we created the last time around. Wilhelt triggers, creating another zombie token. Blasting Station triggers, untaps itself, and then we resolve the Blasting Station damage and deal a damage to any target. Repeat infinitely and burn your opponents to the ground.